take a step back. Hell is a setback.
No, I just faced off with Cuellar. Do you get any mental advantage in the face-offs throughout your career?
Can
you
pick anything up? I don't mind looking into people's eyes. I mean, you do that, you know, fight to fight. But I heard rumors and I heard, you know, articles about him saying that he saw into my eyes and that he saw that I was scared or anything. So I'm happy that I got to see him today and actually show him that this is what I do, man. I ain't scared, man. You know, he's nothing new to me, and I'm more than ready, so I'm gonna show him, so I'm really excited.
Your brother Speedy's on the card, but how would it, one day, would you feel to have not just Speedy, but Abby on the card as well? Do you think that's possible? How would
man,
you
feel? Man, that would be a dream, and I think that fight will definitely plan it out in Mexico. It will be nice to do a fight card over there with all three Mares brothers fighting, so I'm excited, man, and I mean, just having one of my brothers fighting Speedy Mares on the undercard, and so it's gonna be good.
Abner, how
are
you doing, Abner?
Hi,
so nice to see you.
Yeah, likewise.
What's you know, I was thinking about you. What do you make of doubt that happens to a fighter? Doubt creeps in, you know. It has crept in on you several times. How do you deal with it? What's the key?
It's difficult. Not difficult, it's sad, you know, that happens. It's just, it sucks. But once you find your mojo, once you find your circle, once you find your comfort zone, once you find that people that help you, I mean, it's easy, man. And I think I just found that within my new coach, within a new chapter, not only in my career, with my family, my kids growing, my wife this time off. And honestly, man, and I'm not just saying this, I feel rejuvenized, I feel happy, I feel joy, I'm doing what I'm doing, I'm blessed, and I'm just so, so excited to showcase what I've learned this whole year with Robert Garcia and really show a different side of me that people have not seen. Man, I'm a total package, man. I'm a good fighter, I'm a great boxer too, but I've not had the opportunity to show that because why I fall into the, maybe I can't do it, maybe I'm not as good. And now is, I am good, and I am going to show.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Secback.